It's a complete
Yeah.
And the photons,
in part energy on when the particle is bending upwards small enough to take on in part energy on it, so it affects the position of the object. But I mean, I still don't understand how this single switch experiment, I'm sure that I've never fathomed that quite. How is it possible?
What time do you have to get your train?
So, everything's in late and so, I'm looking on the 31st.